Hello, this is a quick disclaimer. This is a GTA 5 gameplay playthrough. It will contain missions and story elements. If you do not wish for those to be spoiled, then please don't watch. If you want to check out some really cool footage, then please do watch. If you haven't seen the last video, go check it out, then you'll be up to speed on where I'm at in the game. Cheers, guys. I'll get over it though. I'll let Rockstar off.
Wait, Floyd! Hey! You guys, I'm expecting company, alright?
Want this place clean. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage!
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me, bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized this. The creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie. We were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah.
Trevor's planning
is
just
in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
Nah, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
And Lester seems pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, all right? And you, Michael, owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
After this, we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy, right? We are sinking a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge, all right? You're the lookout. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's... Where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
All of it.
Man, fuck you!
Ah, better! I like that! Fuck you! Good! All right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh?
Brilliant. Don't be a dick.
Oh, your wish is my command, oh master! Let's go, Junior! Hey, Wade! Get Michael a wetsuit, all right? Take him to the boat. Oh. Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
Hold on.
Trevor's fucking the voice acting and like character work on this game.
I'm dropping you on the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aye?
Literally makes it. It literally makes
Almost
it.
Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on like a well-organized job. Bullshit.
Oh shit.
Planned out with Lester's
almost,
weird out
almost
for detail.
Forgot.
Here's I you got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog. But buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really.
Agreed.
Kid.
He's got a point
all
there.
What's inside?
Cool. So, what's the thing, man?
I don't know.
You don't
what
even
it is,
know what's
inside. I know.
Doesn't even
it's
know
important.
What's inside.
You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So
ding, 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 ding,
ding,
correcto!
Right. Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. I'll stop the car in the median here. Get out, find your spot on the side of the bridge, and call Michael.
Okay, miss.
Vantage point here. Standard. Why don't I just take pictures of the container from here?
Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
When I did the dock mission, I could have just taken pictures from here. It's perfect.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple boys. These cats are shady, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
I was trying to steady the scope with the left trigger. That's how cool I am.
I got four bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
There's some serious manpower on this ship.
Right, switch between them, okay. Oh shit. Guard has seen me.
Oh, top of the gangway. I under this door.
Shit. Shit.
Pick it up, Hill. They hit the alarm on you.
Oh dear.
I'm in the thick of it.
Yeah, I kind of messed that up for you, bro. I'm sorry. It was my bad, Michael. But don't worry, bro. I'll just take out all the guards. We won't bother with stealth. What's he doing? Eh? What's this guy doing? You gonna pee your head around again, are you, pal? Go on. Yeah. How you like me now? Where's... Oh, I see you. I see ya. Hello. Come on. Oh, he's gone and absolutely ruined it. Nice. Controller sniping. It's hard. I don't. Oh, there's one. Don't see any more. Michael's hiding over there. Okay, one more here. Oh, dear God. Third time's a charm. Back to it, Michael. Come on, Mikey Mike.
I'm clear, dudes.
Nice.
Don't worry about that guy.
Plant these bombs. Where's where have I gotta plant the first one? All the way over here? This is where I need to plant the first one. Back right where I was.
Hey, ain't you gonna set up that bomb?
Yeah.
Bomb one in place.
Let's go. Next bomb. If I wasn't so retarded, we could have done this nice and stealthy. But oh no. I have to be an idiot. So we've got to do it the hard way.
You're gonna die.
Sorry about that, friend, but
are you, right?
That son of a...
you have to die.
Put the weapon down.
Okay, I'll put the weapon down. Oh shit, you would peek out.
set a bomb around here, ain't you?
Well, you're not watching me, Franklin. Didn't die.
Third bomb down. Last one's indoors.
Hey, come to the south.
Okay.
Inside, I can clear the entrance.
Yeah, clear it then. Let's go up here.
Going inside. Hey, homie, be careful. They're looking for you.
This you think?
The sooner you get back where I can see you. Oh, shit. Mike, man, they coming. Get out of here.
Thought he was going to go up the stairs, but he's not. Lots of these mugs now.
I'm planning the charge. Okay, do it and get out of here.
There's a lot of guys here now. What's this?
Hey, you hear that?
It's a chopper. Of course I hear it.
Ah,
shit.
Getting worked up ain't gonna help. Just take it out.
Oh, first shot. Boom. See you.
I knew you could do it. These guys are gone. Okay, I'm coming out. Top deck. Soon as I'm clear, we blow the bombs.
Right, there he is.
Go, man, I'll cover.
I see you.
I'm going down these stairs. Guard came out the cabin after me.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Guard.
He's down. He's down.
I got him. More guys.
Where? Oh yeah. Oh, he's missed.
I'll worry about the guys. You worry about getting out. Stir to the ship. More guys.
Where? How the fuck are you seeing him before I am? Kill him. In the middle of a reload.
Here I go! I'm making a run for the north side!
Okay. Oh, cinematic shit, yo.
Shit, I'm clear! You can blow the charges!
Contacts list.
On your cell, man!
Get away from the ship!
Contacts.
They're going out!
Detonate. Oh, yeah. Ship's going down.
Back in that stinking water.
Okay.
I'm in the drink, T. Where are you at?
Not far out, so you better find this thing quick. The scat eater dive girl will be reading its signal.
Okay.
Right, so.
What sort of signals are giving off?
The kind that gets crazier the closer you get. Find it. I'll come in and pick it up.
I'm looking.
What's that?
I'm looking.
What's that down here?
There's a team of guys waiting on you, Mike.
Something went beep at me then. I saw it somewhere. Around here somewhere. Okay, unless I'm blind. Wait. Here it is. Here it is.
I think I see it.
Go up to it. I need confirmation.
Yeah, it's it. I found it.
Looks like a friggin' bomb.
Okay, incoming. Hey, what is this thing? It looks kinda sinister.
If we knew what it was, it wouldn't be top secret or very valuable, would it?
It ain't doing anything to the water, is it? I'm swimming around in this.
Well, it could give you powers. Turn you into infinite rage. Ha ha, nah.
It'll turn you into Trevor then, basically.
Get talked into this.
I see it. I'm picking it up.
Hey, go easy with that thing. We'll tell them what it can do.
Drag submarine into the device to pick it up.
Are you gonna grab it, man?
Yeah, one sec. I'm gonna drive into it, apparently. There we go.
You am I done down here?
Yeah, you're done. Team's meeting at Pier 400 for a debrief. Beers are on me.
I'll stay for one.
That's what you always say.
Yeah, well, I mean it now.
Floyd, come in. I got the package.
I have the package.
I'm here. I heard gunshots and explosions.
Keep it together. I'll be there soon.
I heard gunshots and explosions. Well, considering the whole plan was to take down a container ship, it's not really that far-fetched to believe you're going to hear explosions now, is it? Muppet. But where's the police? Why is there no police here? Just, you know, all over this shit. Crane this shit out.
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that an Aston?
Fucking Trevor.
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed. Yes. I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long. But when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese? What?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man. So what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest! Holding on and looking good, huh?
Do you have any idea what you did here?
Yeah? I pulled a score. What, are you jealous because you didn't get your 20%?
If that thing doesn't go back, then we will all end up on every watch list in the entire planet.
Watch list? So fucking watch!
So they don't watch, they kill! Idiot! We'll all be dead within a week.
It's a fucking super weapon. You're terrorists.
All right, listen. Take the truck. Take a guy. Do what you gotta do. Trevor?
I'll load it up. Trevor?
Great. Then you and the patient can take it all back.
Right fucking now!
Didn't think this through very much. Oh, nice ass.
So you mean to tell me this shit was all for nothing? Man, it's the hood all over again. Fuck!
Come on, Franklin.
You owe me, Michael. I am owed! What you gonna do, huh?
I think of something. I gotta get Franklin some work, too. Hey, I'll take this.
Yeah, yeah. Lots of mouths to feed, amigo.
Tell me about it.
Fuck!
Yeah, Trevor. Yeah.
We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people. You Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky-looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that?
I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying!
Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know.
It's gonna be tricky.
I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises. And we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these entire agency men that don't carry a panic button with them.
The trailer then where you hit the armored car.
If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General.
Trevor.
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Leave the area. You must now leave the area.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. Garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet.
Nice.
We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
Right. Let's go do some of these setups and get this heist underway. Closest to this one. Let's do this one. Yeah, we cannot use this as a getaway vehicle. I was never going to use this as a getaway vehicle. It's a goddamn Jeep. Why would I have used this as a getaway vehicle? Alright, what's this? Heists. Buy 3 boiler suits. Okay.
All I ever wanted to do was sell firearms.
How do I buy a boiler suit?
See you again.
Yeah. Top some boiler suits. I've just about got enough money. Green or grey? Ooh, green or grey? Ooh. Yeah. There we go. just about got enough money. Back in my Jeep. Oh yeah, mission passed. Whoop. That was a tough one, though. It's a fucking tough one. Bring life in small but I did it. Nonsense, says man. So you know. Court says it's all good. Former movie star must remain on the store. Next on the list. Next on the shopping list. Is hitting the city, and residents aren't happy. Aren't bicyclists taking... Oop.
Boiler suits can come off the shopping list.
Got through here. Santos Harbor earlier, as several explosions could be seen on board a container ship, which subsequently... Oh, that container ship. Oh, God. What happened there? It's horrible. Is not suspected in the incident. Foul play is not suspected. Are you telling me they haven't found remains of explosives? Really? Dear Lord. What is wrong with them? Typical discrimination against successful rural businesses. Celebrity news. The Los Santos Superior Court has awarded damages to actor Gordon. Where am I going from here? Am I getting a garbage truck? I think I'm guessing it's going to be a garbage truck, is it? The court said that aging and irrelevant Vinewood stars depend on the interest from fans in order to survive, and that actors have been known to commit suicide when not the center of attention at all times.
Come on! Come on!
Just gonna take this tow truck, okay, pal? Don't mind me.
Work, you piece of junk! Hey!
You only have yourselves to blame.
Sorry, pal. Gonna take this tow truck back to the loft. So I need it to blow some shit up. Alright, so that's a tow truck. Then we need a getaway vehicle. And garbage truck, I think he said. So we need a garbage truck. I think this would have almost been better if it would have forced you to find a tow truck and a garbage truck yourself, rather than telling you where they were. It would almost be better that way. Right, you need some boiler suits, go get them. You need a tow truck, go get them. Need a garbage truck, go get them, come back when you've got them. Rather than just sort of, I don't know, spoon feeding it to you. God, I have to turn that fucking music off, that was irritating as hell. Oh, the fuck? See, there's a garbage truck right there. Oh no, that wasn't a garbage truck, it was a recycling truck. Same difference. Oh yeah, listen to that. Listen to that horn. The power. Nice. Just need one of these. One of these big rings. That's all you need. They've got some power behind them. What is this song? Laser. Okay. Hit me with those laser beams. Here's the tow truck. Leave the tow truck. That's exactly what I was intending on doing. Jump in this nice acquired vehicle for me. Into the next one. Which is here. Oh, did I? There we go. These doors, yes, no. Yes, that's shut up. Yeah.
Tow truck is at the lot.
This vehicle can be used as a getaway. Hide it in a discreet location. Select the map getaway location option when phoning Michael. Okay, no, I'm not going to use this one as a getaway vehicle.
wake your punk ass up for the 93 shot.
We will find another vehicle for a getaway vehicle, I think. Want something a bit faster. You know? I'm guessing we're going for a garbage truck. Cut through here. Like them shortcuts, you know. Take out some road signs. Can't play Grand Theft Auto without taking out road signs. Standard practice. Actually took that barrier down. I didn't realize that was possible. Alright, what's here? Bitch ass. 161 needed to purchase items. I'm back again. Get some masks. Buy 3 masks. Okay. Okay, somebody could have the silver skull. Oh my god. Someone can have a chimp or an ape. Oh, that one looks even better though. That one looks better. Awesome. Right. Let's move. Isn't it? What's the next one then? There's one more, wasn't it? Yeah, over it.
Time you refinanced your home, you can't take it with you. So what are you saving money for when you can spend it?
Let's go smash it up.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about it. Well
endowed. It says sophisticated. It says pragmatic. When you throw a wad of hundreds down, you own everyone in the room.
Okay.
And that's a fact. In this country, cash is king.
Still need a getaway vehicle. There's probably still some liquidity in your home. That's not going to be too difficult to get, so I'm not really worried about that. On a fancy tablet or mobile phone or something else that will improve your life right away and give you a real chance of success. Get table service at a nightclub. Yeah, don't worry about the getaway car. Don't worry about the getaway car. Once I've got everything else, I will sort the getaway vehicle. It's focused on getting everything else first. Because I'm an organized man. I'm an organized heister. Makes me want to watch Ocean's 11. Driving fast down the highway. I'm on my way. Coming through. Thank you. Watch where you're going. Dear God. Pay attention, man. Right, where the fuck's that heist gone? Oh, it's over here, what the fuck? Why did I put the thing in the wrong place? How the hell did I do that? Random. Ah. Steal this garbage truck.
My ride, dog.
Yeah, my ride. Sorry about this. You're being robbed. It's a garbage truck. I mean, come on, guys. Let's not make a fuss. Let's not make a fuss about this. It's just a garbage truck. Oh my god, I ran him over. Now the cops are after me and I gotta evade them in a goddamn garbage truck. You for real? I'm gonna hide it over here. They will never see me. Over here. On this building. It's being built. Little pricks. They'll never see me. Have I got a 2-star rating anyway? It's a bit OTT. Oh, I could just run someone over. Yeah. Come on, give up, please. Give up. Oh, shit. They're both coming for me. There's two of them coming for me. Get out of their radius. Oh, that was close. That was very close. Try not to run any more people over, I think. There he is. Hello, police car. You're not going to bat an eyelid to me now, though. Even though you know you're looking for a trash truck. And one right next to where you were looking is pulled out. But, no, you're not going to. You're not going to put two and two together. Because you're just not that clever. That's the bottom line. You're just not that intelligent. It's on the radio. Space, Vinewood, Santa's Rock. Pop FM. Why not? To seem like the adventurer you are on the inside. We help you take the inside out. Right, so trash truck sorted. Now I just need a fast car. It's like one candy you can't resist. That shouldn't be an issue. Okay, leave this. Go out to the street now, I think, and try and find a car. Alright, what's out here?
That's the garbage truck.
Yep. Garbage truck done. Need a decent vehicle. None of these estates, bloody whatever they call them in America, something wagon. I can't remember what they call them. Oh, nah, I don't want one of them. Let's take one of these and go look for something. I'm gonna take this guy's. I'm gonna take this guy's ride. I'm gonna take his whip.
Hey, look out for
phones, dear. Sorry, mate. Sorry. What's holding me back? Are we all for the same? Let's go find ourselves a reasonably fast car.
Yes.
Let's go.
We speak 160 languages on 6 continents, including Antarctica. Kiflam.
We
are
the Epsilon. We might need something quite rapid, so I don't want anything. Shit. This yellow one up here. This yellow one has caught my eye. This yellow one has caught my attention. We're gonna take that. Well, I'm gonna park it somewhere. Can't remember where's the yard that we were just at. I don't know, it's over here somewhere, isn't it? Meh, somewhere over here. Park it over there. The final victims, now this whole world has no clue what to do. Okay. Nice. Yards up here, isn't it? This is where the yard is. Somewhere up here. Let's put the ride. Let's put it here. Michael. Mark getaway location. Gee jizzle.
Hey, I got a ride for our getaway, homie.
Well done. Where's it stored?
At Boro Heights.
Okay, that's everything. Come back to the lot and I'll talk you through the plan. When we get the stuff, Steve says we gotta take it to Devin Wesson, the guy we met at that interrogation. He's a big investor or something. Anyway, that don't matter. I'll handle the drop-off.
Boom.